Alex has a favorite fur-legged or four-legged furry friend with us.
Yes, Nate, we do. Happening soon, as a matter of fact, for all our viewers at home, a spooky fun time for you and man's best friend, and we mean your dog, right? The Basset Hound Rescue of Alabama is hosting the Spooktacular Basset Bash next month, and here with us is Michael Bergman and Theo to tell us all about it. We love when you guys stop on
by.
It's
great to be here.
Good morning to you.
Good morning, good morning.
So Halloween right around the corner.
Yes, ma'am, seems like it.
Yeah. Tell us about this event.
Sure. The Basset Hound Rescue of Alabama is doing our 2016 Spooktacular Basset Bash.
Yes.
October the 29th, the Saturday before Halloween, mm-hmm. from 11 until 2 at Camp Scotty in Pelham. We're going to have a raffle, silent auction, BHRA merchandise for sale. We'll have some other vendors, food trucks, and of course dozens, if not up to 100 of Theo's brethren here, more Bassets to join him.
And I'm sure dogs can come dressed in costumes.
Oh, absolutely.
I mean, and they do. Theo's, look, he's lounging. He must love this carpet.
He really enjoys the carpet. We're having a dog costume contest as well, lowest to the ground, longest ears.
Oh.
And, of course, the howling contest, which Theo is the defending champion.
It's going to be a lot of fun. And I know you were talking about that howling contest. I got to hear him. Can you get Theo
to
howl?
Theo. Boo! Boo!
He is adorable. And he has held that title, right?
Yes, ma'am. He's looking to defend.
Absolutely. This is going to be a fun event for people to come out to. Whole lot going on. And, of course, the dogs are going to have a good time.
Oh, yeah.
So how can people find out about this event if they're interested and want to kind of get involved?
Absolutely. Absolutely. We've got some information on our website. It's bhral.org right there on the screen. We've got a Facebook event set up, and you can certainly message our social media team and get information from them. We've got Bash shirts for sale right now. If you want to go to our website, the boutique is there. All the proceeds from anything that we sell in the boutique goes to support dogs and foster dogs and things like that. So it's really a great time and a lot of fun.
All right, perfect. Theo, do you want to wrap us real quick with a howl?
Theo, you want to get going? Boo! Boo!
I could listen to him all day. He is the cutest. Thank you so much, Michael and Theo. Thank you guys so much for being here. Love when you guys stop on by. We are going to have all this information on our website, WIAT.com. We have so much more right after the break here on CBS 42 Morning News.